I love this. It started as the mannequin preset.